segments. We would like to most sincerely thank the people of Nairobi for turning up in large numbers, braving long lines and voting in their leaders yesterday. We are grateful for the tremendous support that we've gotten from the people of Nairobi, who have demonstrated their faith, hope, and trust in us. We understand that there's a lot of anxiety amongst our members, given what seems to be unnecessary delays in releasing the results. We would like to assure all the voters that we remain vigilant and on top of things to ensure that the sanctity of the vote is protected and that the will of the people is respected. We have been made to understand that all constituencies have finished tallying their results and have now submitted them to the county returning officer for tallying. We thank Nairobians for their patience in waiting for the results, and we ask all of you to keep calm as we wait on the county returning officer to release the final tally. We urge all our party members who feel aggrieved in the process to follow the laid down mechanisms of the party, and after providing us with free and fair process, so far, we continue to believe in our party jubilee. God bless you and God bless Nairobi. Thank you.
Officers, na sasa tunangojea yule returning officer wa county atangaze kirasmi matokeo. Naambia wale ambao labda wamekuwa hizo hoja kwa chama kwa headquarters Jubilee House, lakini tuko na hao na tunapenda kuambia kwamba tutaendelea kuwa na hao pamoja. Kitu cha muhimu kwetu sasa hizi, kwa sababu tunajua tumepata ushindi, na ni ushindi ambao unaonekana kwamba itakuwa muhimu kwetu sisi sote kuungana, wale ambao wamepita, wale ambao hawajapita, kuleta watu wetu wote pamoja. So tunashukuru na Mungu awabariki nyote.
Question. My name is Ken from People. Just wanted to know, going by the trend, it's almost 2 hours since reported. Up to now, it has not been reported. I don't know. Do you think the board is up to the task? Because there have been complaints and all that, and it's building anxiety. Then the second part of the question, Shebe, they stormed the tallying center in Nyang and accused the account of interfering with the votes in favor of Namanga. If you could maybe respond to those two questions, please.
Maybe I'll take them very quickly. And if there's another one, you can ask myself to just fit them together. Any other question?
There was an issue. This Tarehe president selection, as well, no, it was disputed. And we saw the ugly scenes from there. I know the where was there, the winner not amongst you. Perhaps you can give us on the logic of the failure.
To combine them?
That our party application process is not an exercise. I've done it as the chair of the and I think the party has done well. We, as members, are confident in those systems that the party has laid out. And that's what my friend mentioned about the accusations. After the election and where we are today, there are no camps within Jubilee. All of us are Jubilee. All of us are members of the same party. All of us believe in the manifesto or president and agenda of, of Jubilee. And so there's no issue of camps. We will wait for the final announcement of results. We have kept calm. We have told our members to also keep calm. I think, my brother, you asked about the process.
The issue of Shubesh.
Yes. Who is what I'm saying? We are confident of the processes within the party to resolve those. And the election law gives us the steps to follow. We are law-abiding members. There are things we would have wanted to see, maybe we would not. But ultimately, as I've said, we have to, abide by the relations that are within our party Jubilee. And we're very happy, but unlike maybe other political parties, there is room for expression within Jubilee. There is room, for appeal, and it has been sent out by the party for that to be done.
On this Tare question, I think someone asked about this Tare question. I think the results which were released, those are just provincial results, which will be submitted to the filing center, and they are going to be counter-checked. So we are yet to get the final results from our returning officer. So for Stare, I think we're waiting for the final results from the returning officer. And the question was raised this morning by computer is horrible. He has right of complaining, but there is a structure has its own. So the president, he can go to the tribunal.
Okay. Thank you very much for coming. We'll give you an update later, probably not today, but I'm not sure we'll be here again from this thing. And we'd like to take the opportunity to congratulate all those who have successfully made it through the primaries, as well as those who are not in Jubilee.
Thank you very much for your question.